Hello everyone, my name is Jordan D. White. Welcome to the X-Men office. Here are the top X things that you need to know about Age of X-Men. Age of X-Men is an X-Men storyline that takes place across six limited series. It takes place in an alternate reality, in a utopia created by X-Men. It spins out of X-Men Disassembled, where X-Man made the X-Men disappear during their climactic final battle. He's also changed all of their memories so they are completely new versions of the characters we know and love. The first of the six miniseries to come out is The Marvelous X-Men, where we follow the adventures of the X-Men, the most popular superheroes of this world. In Next Gen, we get to see the schools of this world where they train mutants how to be part of the larger mutant society. In The Amazing Nightcrawler, we follow Nightcrawler, who is the most popular mutant in the world because he's also a movie star. In Extremis, we follow the secret police of the world, who do the dirty deeds that keep this perfect world perfect. Prisoner X takes us into the prison of this world, where Bishop is kept, along with other forgotten people. And finally, Apocalypse and the X-Trax follows Apocalypse, who in this world, instead of being a major villain like he is normally, is kind of a revolutionary guru, a combination of Xavier and Andy Warhol. And here's something you probably don't know about Age of X-Men. The way that X-Men has created this utopia is making a world without relationships. He's eliminated love completely. And there you have it. Now you're ready to check out Age of X-Men, starting with Marvelous X-Men, in stores now.